Good morning, children. Welcome to your Maths Online class. Now, today we shall start chapter number 4, that is subtraction. Simple sums of subtraction I have already sent you yesterday. That sums you already studied in your previous class. Now, today I will explain you the subtraction of 4-digit numbers with borrowing. How to do the subtraction of 4-digit numbers with borrowing. Now, see. Through two examples, I will explain you. First one, this is the sum given to you. You have to subtract this from this. So, first of all, you have to start from the this side, means from 1's place. You can't subtract 8 from 2. So, you have to borrow from the 10's place. If we borrow from 1 from 10's place, here it becomes 4 because we have borrowed and here it comes 10 and 10 plus 2 is 12. Understood? Now we easily subtract 8 from 12. 12 minus 8 is 4. Here remains 4. Now 4 minus 4 is 0. Now again we can't subtract 8 from 6. So we have to borrow from thousands place. So we borrow from here. Here it becomes 8. And if we borrow, it becomes 16. So 16 minus 8 is 8 and 8 minus 2 is 6. In this way you have to subtract with the borrowing. Understood? See one more example. In this 1's place we have to subtract 0 from 4. I have explained you 0 subtracted from any number gives 0. Sorry, gives the number. So here is 4. 0 minus 0 is 0. Now again we can't subtract 5 from 1. So we borrow from here. Here becomes 3 and here becomes 11. Now 11 minus 5 is 6. Now here is 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. Understood all of you? In this way you have to do the subtraction of 4-digit numbers with borrowing. The work of this exercise means 4.2. I will be sending you. You have to complete that work in your notebook very neatly. Till your next class, students, goodbye and have a nice day.